Hi, I'm Janeen Vosper, author of Good Girls Do Sell, The Modern Businesswoman's Guide to Authentic Selling, and principal trainer at Speech Perfect. Most people believe social media is king when it comes to selling. Agreed. It is an excellent way to foster contacts, but at some stage you'll need to speak with your prospect. And without the right skills, you just might blow a great opportunity that you've worked hard to develop. The number one and most important key to authentic selling is to step out of your comfort zone and face your fears. To possess a core belief in yourself and your product. To be successful in sales, it is vital that you boost your confidence by facing your fears, stepping out of your comfort zone, and doing things that you have never done before. Possessing the confidence to promote yourself, your product, or your service are influencing factors that guarantee a favorable result. It is much the same with selling as it is in life. Possessing confidence and a core belief in yourself and what you offer will remove the roadblocks that hold you back from taking the necessary steps to grow and develop. Belief will change the way you speak to your prospective customers about your offer. Belief will improve your opportunities for success, and it will alter the way you feel about yourself. If you believe without any doubt that your product or service will make businesses more efficient, save people money, and even change people's lives, then you won't be able to hold back from sharing how you can assist. Once you have this belief and understand that the process is not about you, it's 100% about your customer. It is in our DNA to want to be able to help others. Unfortunately, many people get so caught up in their own feelings of self-doubt and limiting beliefs that they don't promote themselves. This is mainly because their focus is on themselves and not on their customers' needs and problems. Ask yourself this question from your customer's point of view. What's in it for me? Why would I want to buy your product or service? The benefits of delving deep into these questions is that you will understand you aren't really selling anything. You are creating opportunity for people to buy what they want and need from you. One woman I coached was so terrified of cold calling, she would find every excuse under the sun to avoid actually doing it. It was tough for her as a commission-based salesperson who was always struggling to make ends meet and afford to pay for any unexpected expenses. She was missing out on a lot of extra income that was available to her because she wasn't facing her fear of self-judgment. She did, however, have a very strong commitment to customer service. So when she truly grasped the concept that she was letting prospective clients down by not supplying to them, it was easy to get her enthused to build her business by cold calling new prospects. She fully believed that she provided a better service and product than her competitors. So once she had the confidence and tools to cold call successfully, she had no problem stepping out of a comfort zone and facing her fears. She told me that she'd struggled without that coaching and struggled with the concept that she was annoying people by contacting them rather than doing a disservice by not doing so. She said she just couldn't get past that hurdle herself, but once she did, she made sure she increased her income to a level that she could comfortably cover all her expenses. You can also become confident to speak your message once you step out of your comfort zone and place your clients' needs ahead of your own personal anxieties around selling. If you know that this is a major sticking point for your business growth, check out the calendar at speechperfect.com.au and simply book into the next two-day Five Keys of Authentic Selling workshop to fully understand how to build that extra value in your business offer that will have your customers coming back again and again. And let us help make your business the success that you believe it can be.